Overnight, NCCU has identified a cluster of COVID-19 cases on campus. Right now, you're getting a live look at Baines Residence Hall. We know that's the center of the cluster. In an overnight announcement, university leaders said the cluster involves members of the football team. Now, the people who tested positive are in isolation right now. The university says contact tracing now underway.